All right, next episode. Once again, guys, before we start, for the four people who are here, thank you. And if you don't know, school didn't start, if you're watching this, sorry that it got kicked out, kind of thing. It bugged out. All right, let's get this started. This is it. Ooh.
Lightning blade.
What is that? That's what happened with... There we go, it's back on. Shit, sorry about that.
Where is the Nine Tails?
That's a stupid question.
He's got like a push ability. Like he pushed them away. Right, and he can pull, can't he? He can push and pull.
Let's go!
Okay, this is what I want to see. I want to see them fight some peeps.
Alright then.
He like pushes and pulls, I swear. Oh! What?
So he can repel both physical attacks and ninjutsu. Impressive. Okay. How should I...
Oh! He's the one with like weird explosions. Kakashi looked like he just took that.
You're mine.
He's gonna dodge it.
He wasn't even facing me.
The other one's eyes are connected.
I see.
Oh, he's already narrowed it. Oh.
All of their eyes are linked together. You only face them one on one.
Fuck. Remember, okay. This is not good.
Each of the pains only possesses a single type of jutsu.
I don't know what that one would call him. Explosives. And the other one's got like a push and pull. That's what I said it is. I don't know if that is right.
Master Jiraiya took on six of them at once. That's crazy.
He did. Not for very long. What the fuck? He's... Whoa. Yeah, he's pulling him.
That's it. That's his ability.
He can pull. Because he pushed someone earlier.
Pain. I've got no chance if I fight them alone. I need backup.
He does.
Let the others know what this one's ability is. I have to hold them off as long as I can.
Jeez. Come on, Kakashi. Oh, fuck's sake, no.
Damn it.
Shadow clone. Electric clone. Thunder clone.
A lightning style shadow clone.
A lightning style shadow clone, okay. Ah, oh, that's Choji. Oh, is he out? That was Choji and his dad.
One down, one to go. Am I right, Kakashi?
No.
Well, I did have something in mind. But this will help me preserve some chakra. Thank you.
Are you okay?
Shit, he's definitely... He can't be dead after just a punch.
A trap shadow clone.
Oh, damn, he's got a fucking scythe. What was that? Okay, that one guy's thing looked awesome. Pushing him away.
Almighty push.
Almighty push. Almighty push. Where have I heard that before?
Okay.
I've heard that almighty push before. What the fuck is that from?
What just happened back there?
He repelled all of our attacks. His jutsu allows him to pull in or push objects away.
Okay, that's pretty sick.
The magnetic laws of attraction and repulsion, he can't use that jutsu continuous the next jutsu.
Oh, so he can only do one at a time. And for like, he's basically when he uses it, he's got to fucking stop 2 minutes, 3 minutes, I don't know.
How are we supposed to defeat him? Yep.
I have an idea.
Just strolling up. Oh, damn. Clone, surely. Yeah, it's got me. Clone again. Or
nice
not.
Movements and a wide range of jutsu. I need to kill you so you won't become a nuisance to me later.
Now.
Double!
Human!
Boulder!
Too slow.
Hey, now. Kakashi attack him. Oh. Oh, he does know who he is.
Chain underground before his attack.
Lightning blade!
Boom! Just in time.
Go, Kakashi sensei!
Come on,
Kakashi!
Oh, he hit him. What the fuck? How the fuck's that one
the other
managed to get there?
Get in time.
Is he all machine? Like that one, is he all machine or something?
I was too late.
Okay.
But just to be absolutely safe, I'll keep my distance.
What the hell? Can use anything.
You'll know pain.
He needs to use his eyes. Touch. No way. No way. No fucking way. No fucking way. Did they just kill off Kakashi? There is no fucking way that no. You can't do that. You can't do that to me. I was not expecting that shit. No. I need to go back. One sec. What the fuck? He just killed. You can't. There was no backstory. This is not allowed. There's no backstory. This isn't allowed. It's not allowed, guys. What the actual fuck? 12 minutes in.
I can't believe the damage.
There's got to be something. He can't be dead. Can't be. I won't believe it until I see it. I don't think he is. Alright, show me. Well, he's fucked. But show me. Nah, Kakashi ain't dead.
Pa! Kakashi sensei!
Is he actually dead? I don't know what to say. I'm not ready for it if he is dead. Like, if he's actually dead, no
all
fucking
right,
way.
Finished treating him. You can splint his arm now.
Yes, ma'am.
There was no build up. There was no nothing. If he's just died, just like that, man, that is cold. Whew.
Sakura! I've got another wounded man here. Quick!
I'll handle it. Please just lay him down over there.
That was mental. Oh, don't. Choji's dad's dead as well. Are you kidding me?
You tried to save me.
Cry later, Choji.
Yes!
If you can still move, you must report Pain's abilities to Lady Tsunade and have her
set up countermeasures. You must hurry. Run!
But I can't. I just...
He said, thank fuck.
Chose his sacrifice be in vain.
Oh, God. How?
Shuro stubborn.
Oh, God.
He's aiming for Choji.
Pa, quick!
What the... Choji, come on, man. I've dissed you too many times. This is your time to do something crazy.
You've done. Just you watch.
All right.
Run, Choji!
Come on, Choji. Come on. Yes.
With the chakra out of doubt, I'll
die. Oh, it's a fucking heat-seeking missile.
Must get to those who still live. This is the only way to save the Hidden Leaf Village.
Is he actually gonna? He done it.
Of course.
He done it. Okay. Oh, that's how he didn't die.
He must have used ocular jutsu.
Ah, he looks dead now. Come on, Kakashi, just hold on, man. I just can't believe that. I thought he died.
It seems that this is it for me too.
No.
Obito. Rin.
Oh, Obito and Rin, the two people he... No! But that was sad, that was. Did we... So Obito died. Did we ever see Rin die or not? Well, I never seen her, so she must have died.
Take care of Rin.
No!
Obito.
He's actually going to die. I'm not ready for this.
This is as far as it goes. He being your eyes.
He's actually going to pop it.
I couldn't even protect Rin. I broke my promise to you. Forgive me.
That's...
Obito.
Ah, oh, damn.
Sensei.
No! I don't know what to say.
I guess I'll be joining you now.
Please, someone just bring him back. Don't let him go to the light. Yes, whatever that is.
Now that we're both here, will you tell me your tale?
Yeah, but it's a long story, so I want to take my time.
The hell? Oh, it's his dad!
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh my God, man. What is...
Where to begin, father?
No. What he's actually... No way. He's actually gone. He's actually gone. Are you taking the... I don't know what to do.
Lady Katsuyu has made contact with everyone in the village.
What the fuck? Oh shit, she's pissed. I actually can't believe he's dead.
My apologies.
You motherfuckers. I wasn't ready for that.
We figured out one of the enemy's profiles.
Yeah.
Appears to be between 25 and 30 years of age.
I can't believe it. His
features are 6 nose piercings and is a jutsu that simulates magnetism. Repel all ninjutsu.
I literally can't believe it.
However, after he uses either of those jutsu, there's a 5-second interval in which he can't utilize another jutsu.
5 seconds? That's all?
My head hurts.
The intel on to everyone.
Right!
I believe I was the only one who didn't perish in the battle.
Jesus, man. What the fuck?
You must go back to Choza and get him to the hospital now. He can still be saved.
Oh, shit. His dad can still be saved.
Pa's still alive?
Yes.
Get him.
Oh, thank you.
I can't.
Kakashi. Is Kakashi sensei?
Say yes. Say yes.
Just hurry.
Fuck! He's dead. I can't believe he's dead. That one was very tough. I was not expecting that one bit. One bit at all. Was not. Oh my God. Fucking hell. Let's get this. Let's get. What was that? Let's get this last one out of the way. Get this last one out of the way. Next time, I don't think I'll do a watch long. I don't know why. It's messed up too many times. It's a bit of a funny one. And it's like, I looked up like how to get that like upgraded version. It's quite expensive. It's like 30 quid. Nope, no warning. You dick. It's coming back on. All right, let's go. Let's go.
Ah, oh, there you are.
Oh, mighty push. I can't believe that. It even says pain at the start
every
as well.
Once in a while, you disappear, Naruto boy. Where do you go? Well, no matter. We're going to practice that merging I talked about. Why don't you come on down?
He's tired.
I hope they're okay.
What do you mean?
I know that the Akatsuki are after me.
Shit, does he know?
I've been worried that they'll come looking for me in the Leaf Village.
There are many distinguished ninja in the Hidden Leaf Village, so stop all of this unnecessary worrying and concentrate on the
work. Oh my god,
they
are distinguished. Distinct, whatever you fucking said, you know.
If something were to happen, they'd send
a Kakashi died.
To let us know.
I can't believe it. I still can't believe he died. Fuck, you know. It's ridiculous.
All right.
I'm pissed off.
Let's try this merging.
I'm actually annoyed. I was not expecting it. It was a cool way to go though. Like badass. Pain is an absolute menace. I don't know what we need now. What do we need? We need. Who have we seen? We haven't seen Rock Lee. We haven't seen loads of stuff.
The era of Lady Tsunade shall come to an end. However, we cannot allow the Akatsuki to get their hands on the Nine Tails. The village will not perish. Certainly, there will be lives lost.
Man, this guy's a fucking dickhead.
In order for me to become the next Hokage.
Wow. That's literally what he's trying to do. Like, we haven't seen Sai. We haven't seen loads of them. What are they going to uncover from this, though? It's a very strange jutsu.
I win.
Oh. Ah, they search in his memories.
Nothing tastes better than a drink of sake after work.
Or at least no clues that are directly related to pain in any way.
Fuck. Oh, they're not pot. I bet that's just his brain. I don't know what they are. Come on, find something. I want to know something about him.
The corpse today is light.
I've developed a knack for this over the years. I can tell this one's probably a woman.
Okay.
The tallest tower in this whole village. You know, where we always deliver the bodies.
Should I know? What? You think you're better than me?
But actually, there is a rumor going around about that tower, you know. That Lord Pain lives there.
Really?
Oh.
Interesting.
Okay.
But there's no way.
Well, it is just a rumor. Nothing more. Never
open
mind.
It up.
I'm gonna confirm my theory. Right, it's just like you
Okay, so that's one of them we've seen. The one who got sent through. The summoning one, I think.
Lady Angel.
Now quickly, go and bring the next one in here.
Okay.
Inoichi, you really are amazing. Scanning half a day of this guy's memories in less than 30 seconds. I can barely keep up.
Alright, so this guy's good.
If you have time to talk, then you should be looking harder for anything related
Hell
to
Hell yeah, told. Oh yeah, I just realized that is her dad, yeah.
I'll share my findings. By combining my information with the intelligence you're extracting, we'll figure out who Pain is.
Alright, do it. Oh. I think this is the one who brings summoning.
Summoning jutsu.
What's she gonna bring in this time?
Ninja with the same eyes as the Sage of Six Paths, the legendary Rinnegan bearing forefather of all ninja. If they truly
I don't know
exist,
what they're trying to
it's no surprise
look at.
They could
this
use
one.
All kinds of jutsu.
Oh, what was
Ooh.
That?
What was that? Oh damn, there's a big old summoning on top, isn't there? They're not helping though, they're just watching. Ah, it's the dog. Ah, they don't know that it like
lightning style.
My multiplies when it gets hurt, doesn't it?
Buddha Fuda!
Buddha Fuda. Okay, these are good.
Did we get it?
There's no way he's gone. Jesus, okay, that was a quick cut.
All right, this is the final step of Sage Mode. We'll now begin merge training.
So okay. If he does the merge, and that's, does
so
that mean...
basically, you're just going to sit on my shoulder and attach yourself to me, right?
Correct.
Simple.
While you're in motion, I'll stay still, and I'll draw in nature energy for you. This training will help us to hone that merging process. Now, let us begin by synchronizing our breathing.
Right.
Surprised he's not in, like, the meditation...
Let's try it one more time. Sage Art Amphibian Jutsu.
Oh, that's what it's called. He didn't say that last time. They sort of just, like, Dry just merged him. I think it was more of a surprise then. That was fucking awesome, though, when he merged with him. What's happening? Oh! Is the Ninetales stopping him from merging?
It seems it's impossible.
What do you mean?
That the Ninetales inside of you is rejecting me and casting me out.
Oh, that's okay.
Naruto boy.
I thought that was what it looked
no
like.
Way! Come on! Then what was all that training for? What are we gonna do now, Lord Fukasaku?
Literally everywhere. I don't know what I can't remember what this other one can do. Fucking fourth head popping out as well. The moves, the pain. Is it, I don't know what music this is. Pain music or summon music?
So what should we do now, Shizune? Summoning Jutsu.
Oh, bringing in another one. Ah, oh, not this. Big boy rhino. Wow. Literally hiding inside of it.
Lady Katsuyu, thank you so much.
Oh fuck, I didn't realize they took that whole thing. Like, someone's got to step in. Where is all the other shinobis?
Everyone, please be careful.
I saw her. Inside the
memory.
Oh,
yes, that's why she was dead.
When I saw her, she was a corpse.
Are they all corpses?
That corpse is now using a summoning jutsu. But each of the six
apart from the main one
to be able to use a single jutsu.
Oh.
Lord Jiraiya already defeated the only pain with this ability.
Just added a new
Inoichi,
one.
Please give me more details. We might be able to figure this out.
Not the right time
right
for this.
Now, but we can't.
Leave this to the Anbu and me.
We have
what?
To hurry.
They better show us. I want to know.
We should bring Ino with us, so she can support your jutsu, Master Inoichi.
Ino, it's me. Listen closely. We're going to go to the Cypher Division.
Oh, that's pretty cool. They can speak to each other without knowing. Wait, did he hear? Did that fucking Anbu Black Ops person hear?
Let's move out!
Alright, they're gonna get stopped, surely. Or not.
You have to get through us first!
I don't think, you know, she's scared, really. Oh, forgot about that one. They're looking at I can't remember her name.
Say,
I can't pronounce it.
You're no fun at all.
Because she's got the rod.
Huh. Well, if that's your attitude, then I'm just going to have to make you talk.
Tsunade, I know she's the medic, but she needs to get involved. She's a fucking badass.
We'll deal with the dog.
Oh, jeez.
Combination B. Right.
I didn't like that. The kick in the eye. I didn't really like that. I know it's against some random dog. That made my eye cringe a little bit. Didn't we try this one already?
Mudfall.
He's changing it up.
16 pillar trap.
Fuck, he's just... got him in a bouncy castle.
Fire style. Biscuit firing jutsu.
Did he say biscuit or misket? That's where he said biscuit. Toasty. Done. He's still alive. And there'll be more of him. Oh. Iron Maiden. Okay, another summon. Oh. Oh, what the? What the fuck is that? Hey, at least the leaf seems to be doing shit now.
Summoning. Torture chamber.
Torture chamber. Okay.
I'll make you loosen your tongue, and you'll tell us all your secrets.
I bet they won't. I bet they won't give a shit. I feel like it's because it's already a dead person, they're not going to give a shit. Yeah, it's gonna rip, and they're not gonna even say anything, are they?
Nice name. Yes, that's right. Pain simply cannot tell a lie, and through pain, we are all equals. I'm going to share your pain, and through it, I shall learn all about you.
Okay. Now, okay. So he's gonna go.
Who the real you is?
Let's see this. I want to see the true. Form. How long we got left? We ain't got long left. Fuck.
Now. And so cold.
Dead.
Like a corpse.
Yeah, they're literally.
Tell me, just what is this pain you presume to speak of? The likes of you could never understand what true pain really is.
Damn. Oh, breaking out.
Summoning jutsu.
Oh. Genjutsu? Oh, did she actually do it though? He's dead. Fucking just lands on him. He ain't dead. And they're all breaking free. This shit's literally never ending.
Summoning jutsu.
What now? Fucking hell, they got like a buffalo. Oh my god, they got them all. What?
Impossible.
Pretty crazy that was. Well guys, we managed to get through it. It's like a 4 episode watch long. That was it. Done. 57, 157, 158, 159, 160. It wasn't, obviously it didn't go as planned as I wanted to. Okay, I know some people didn't turn up. It's all good by me. But same about the recording, but no, that was awesome. Especially the last episode, that was the best one, I think. Still can't believe that, Kakashi. That was ridiculous. That was actually ridiculous, okay? But no, that is going to be that, guys. I'm going to end the stream there. I'm going to get these out onto Patreon. You can go back and watch, especially the first one that kind of got cut off, okay? But no, thanks to you for joining. I won't do it on crowdfunding again because it was a bit weird. Okay, but I'll crowdcast whether it is okay, but that's gonna be that. Thanks guys, and I'll see you soon.